Grinders Lane. This is the center of Paulie's operation. The place always makes me want to kick a fucking dog. Or something.
Hey, I wouldn't hang out around here if I was you, pal. I mean, there is something that just ain't right about this place. I mean, you see all the meat shipments coming in, but like nothing ever fucking comes out. I'm not making this up, man. They're probably shipping in something illegal, like a rhino meat or something, huh? Okay. Check this out. There's a control box on the other side of the gate. It's on the wall, but you gotta look real close, because it's hidden in the shadows. Okay, hey, listen. If you want to get in, you gotta get past the electric lock. I'm serious. Okay, remember, the control box for the electric lock is hidden on the other side of the gate. It's on the wall, but you gotta look close.
Amongst men.
Prince of fucking darkness, boy. So how come it's...
Who the hell knows? We cornered him at the center. The place was swimming in dead bodies, and none of them was jacked.
Oh, he must have shit a brick.
Something like that. He thinks it was the old boys, Jimmy DeGrave, Nicky Barucci, and them guys, but he has no proof. He still got connections with the VIPs in Chicago. I mean, even Paulie knows. If he acts now, he's going to get his ugly little clock cleaned.
So in the meantime, we got to keep an eye out for Staccato, huh? Man, what a friggin' mess.
Hey, relax, huh? He wouldn't be dumb enough to show his face here.
Thank you. movement here!
Hiya, Chief!